Sup, Trophy Hunters, King Super One has just signed in, and welcome to a review of Mr. Nobody 52. Hi. Favorite. Alright, well, hi, how are you today? Favorite. It's my favorite. 56 Platinums, that's definitely my favorite. E and your report card, oh yeah, you're definitely my favorite. You're definitely not going to graduate high school, I can tell you that. But let me see, okay, alright, so 42 games completed. That's it. Out of 160 games, oh, 3 hidden trophies. What the fuck are you? Okay, you're on 50. I mean, you know what? Three. What are you doing? What are you doing? What is this? I don't even know if I'm going to scroll down. Like, seriously, what have you been playing recently? 36 fragments. Shit. Like, god damn it, dude. Like, look at this. Baby steps. At least you tried. Cut it in half. Oh yeah, let it. That's cut it in half right there. Don't care. Squared unicorn. Okay, only the half left. Yeah, right there. That's half right there. So close. The greatest gift. Yeah, your platinum is the greatest gift. The fastest. What the fuck? Wait, what is that? What else to say? This, that is bad luck. Your profile's bad luck. The fuck is this? 3 hidden trophies, E on your report card, 56 platinums. Okay, 56 platinums ain't bad, but the hell. Alright, let's get started with this bullshit. Alright, yeah, your proud moment right there. Yeah, cool. Alright, so let's see what else you have. Nothing on Dig Dug. Nothing on this. You didn't even finish Assassin's Creed 2. Nothing on Assassin's Creed. Cool. Okay, Arkham Asylum, finally, something. Bully, okay. Black Ops, okay. Can you do Quiz TV? I think you're fucked on that anyways. You're probably fucked on Black Ops 2. You know what? I'm not even gonna bother checking because it doesn't even look like you even care. How the fuck you want to request review? And yeah, I look at this shit, I'm just like, bro, what are you fucking doing? Coffin Dodgers, Day of the Tentacle. Deadpool, finally. Drive Club, okay. Yeah, no DLC, okay. Dying Light. That's probably the only thing I see good right now. I mean, other than Arkham Asylum, it's the only thing I see is actually great. It's no DLC. Oh, okay. Far Cry 3, okay. Something good, finally. Funk of Titans. Alright. It's probably the one unusual game. I'm pretty sure someone else had this, but that's the unusual right there, finally. Well, even though it's easy as hell. Look at a 77. Like, jeez. Gone home, okay. GTA 5, cool. If you get the DLC. Hitman Go. Horizon Zero Dawn, no DLC. Infamous. Jazz Punk. Okay, Lego Batman finally, but no DLC on 3. What's going on there? It looks like you're a Batman fan, but having you even show your Batman skills. What else? What the fuck, man? Come on. Easy games. Overwatch, finally. Okay. Overwatch, cool. But no DLC. Paddlelands, you know what? I don't know why people are even, like, holy shit. I have never in my life seen a game like this that's, like, so easy to do, apparently. Alright, whatever. Red Dead Redemption, cool, no DLC. Rocket League, cool, no DLC. Slide, cool, no DLC. Tabletop Racing, cool, no DLC. Borderlands, cool, no DLC. Last of Us Remastered, holy shit, finally DLC. Holy shit, finally. The fuck, man? This list suck ass. What the fuck is this? Oh my god. Okay, Rainbow Six Siege, holy shit. Finally, another game. It's like, maybe like 5 games I see. That's actually worth looking at. And then there's Uncharted. Such a pussy, right? Look at that. PS2, no DLC. Uncharted 3, no DLC. Uncharted 4, no DLC. Uncharted 1, no DLC. Until Dawn, no DLC. Virginia, no DLC. Wolfenstein, no DLC. And that's it. Nothing special out of you. What the fuck is this? Alright, whatever. Nothing special out of this motherfucker. Like, literally, nothing special. What's your first trophy? Nothing special. Missing timestamps. You're hacked. Psych. Sorry. Psych. I don't know what I'm saying. Alright, okay. Okay. Okay, first platinum. I mean, yeah, cool. Oh, you what is this? How I go from 500 trophy to first trophy? What? Okay, all right. 10 platinums Drive Club, 20 platinums Walking Dead, I guess. 30 platinums Wolf. What the fuck is this, man? 40. Okay, 40 finally. 40 platinums Wolf is signed. 50 platinums. Oh my god. This is like the most disappointing fucking list I've seen ever. Especially on milestones, not even like Drive Club is the only thing that's like a thumbs up. Everything else, okay, Drive Club, Mega Batman 2, and then Wolfenstein, and then Slide, I see why your name's Mr. Nobody, because you're a fucking shit. The hell is this? The fuck is this? I don't even want to bother looking at your games. And you know, you're getting the final results. Fuck this. Dying Light, Overwatch, The Last of Us Remastered. You really are Mr. Nobody. So how about a 52 out of 10? Can't really take you seriously. Some AAA games are there, but having 50% completion rate and nothing but easy games with 3 hidden trophies, and I don't know what the fuck you're doing, but just clean your damn list. So what do you guys rate him? I have to sacrifice Far Cry 2 for this guy, and this is a waste of my fucking time. So stay tuned for the next review as you're listening to the best Trophy Hunter podcast.